You must be the gent.
What tipped you off? The outfit?
I'm known as Danny around these parts. I'm a friend of Pistolero's.
Is that a fact? Mm-hmm. Kind of a dangerous thing to be nowadays, isn't it?
What's your pleasure? Booze-wise.
What's your nationality?
Born in the U.S. Bay. I'm part Irish, part Italian, part Arapaho. I'm an Arishian ho.
I must say, God bless America. And God damn it, I'll have an American beer.
Yeah.
What a country. Thank you. What should we drink to? Christopher Columbus.
To Amerigo Vespucci.
Hey! Why'd you fly the coop? That wasn't part of the fucking plan. We were supposed to talk to Pistolero together. After he got done fucking.
Be a whole lot easier to explain if you didn't have that gun pointed in my face.
My life used to be a bike and booty epic.
Because of you and Pistolero, it's turned into a goddamn whopper of a chopper opera.
Well, if you'd like, I could turn your life into an operetta.
Why'd you hit me with that bottle? How many of these do you got?
Just one. And I just used it up.
Yes, you did, son. Over a beer.
Oh, what do you got?
What do you want?
Around here, we drink American beer!
American it is. I want to make a suggestion where you can stick all your sticks.
Nobody's gonna stop you.
What the fuck? Implementing a plan to save the day? All you've been doing is running around collecting girls' phone numbers. Come on, motherfucker!
Go easy. That's the uprising. The medicine woman saved my life after she almost killed me.
Beer?
Yeah. Which asshole are you betting on?
I'm betting you're a bigger asshole than the two of them put together.
I'll drink to that.
To the president of assholes. Took me years to figure out if you were a good guy or a bad guy. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's how come I'm the prez.
I'm gonna kill the two of you as soon as you wear yourselves out a little bit more. Rope-a-dopes.
You know, my life used to be one long biker party. All the pussy was wide open and the whiskey was flowing. Now it seems my life has turned into some kind of a
Psycho Symphony. A symphony in 666 movements. A 666cc Psycho Symphony with no intermezzos.
Shut the fuck up!
What the hell were you two assholes thinking? Danny, can I be alone with my two assholes? No, Victor, does any business without getting the go-ahead from me first.
You told us to never ever bother you when you were fucking.
I had everything covered.
Infiltrators, rats, Benedict Arnold's up the ass.
I had us covered.
You had you covered. Now, goddammit, I rue the day that I became a Victor. And I rue the day that I brought Bix in.
You didn't bring Bix in. He suckered you into introducing him to me.
Nobody likes to be suckered.
Hey, go easy on him.
Felt that one.
Good.
We got some serious hell fighting to do with Millie Wings. In or out?
Well, I don't know. Go either way.
Which way is it gonna be?
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. I'm in.
Good. I'm holding two aces. I'm holding two aces and one deuce. I'm holding one deuce at the in six. Off of Route 66, I had it covered. I had it all fucking covered.
I want you to meet me at In 6, Route 66, tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Think you can remember that?
Are you gonna tell me six more times?
A child of six can remember that.